Years of fruitful cooperation in military shipbuilding. Russian ships and specialized research equipment supplied by the Russian side and well known in Indian Navy. However, today I would like to concentrate on civil shipbuilding. Certainly, we see opportunities for building up cooperation in this sphere. Representative of participants of Russian companies proves our readiness to diversify areas of our collaboration. Russian shipbuilding industry today includes several large integrated structures as well as private companies specialized in design, construction, and renovation of vessels. Uniting different design bureaus, the largest player on this market is our joint stock company, United Shipbuilding Corporation, is here to give the presentation of the proposals for beneficial cooperation in tomorrow's Russian-Indian special session on perspectives for collaboration in civil shipbuilding. The discussion will be focused on cooperation in the field of new technologies in shipbuilding for inland, waterways, and eco-vessels. These days, much attention is paid to the environment. I would like to know that among the latest projects of United Shipbuilding Company are ships for inland waterways, universal river high-speed ships, Satellia. Within the framework of this project, we will be created a universal platform for river vessels of different types with the possibility to use plants on diesel fuel or on the basis of international combustion engines on LNG. I want to know that the United Shipbuilding Corporation started the implementation of the program on designing cargo vessels of mixed navigation through modular construction solutions for different regions of operation. Another high-tech direction, as it seems to us, should be interesting to Indian partners is development of specialized and multifunctional research vessels. In particular, Russia and India are interested in problems of exploration and development of minerals in the ocean. I guess that it's a prospective direction for our joint collaboration. Speaking about another direction of cooperation, what to know the plans of India on the expansion of the port infrastructure, which needs the development of port fleet. And here we're also open for cooperation. There is a number of great specialists among our Indian partners who actively use the research methodology and innovate technical solutions. In this regard, in our delegation, there are representatives of the largest research centers of our shipbuilding sector. It's a Krylov State Research Center and Shipbuilding and Ship Repair Technology Center. In addition, the scientific work is also going in St. Petersburg State Maritime Technical University. This university is familiar to Indian students, and among the most current projects in scientific field today are progressive methods of welding and implementation of additive technologies in shipbuilding. However, the main task of the university is training for the industry for the full range of programs, undergraduate, graduate, and graduate school. For the foreign students, they offer special courses duration for 6 weeks for hydrodynamics of marine devices, laser and additive technologies, the basics of shipbuilding and navigation. As part of tomorrow's session, representatives of this university will perform proposals for the further development of our cooperation. Dear colleagues, Russia and India are countries with very long internal waterways. Russia has a huge successful experience in the construction and operation of ships on the internal waterways. And we show that we can bring a positive experience to India and Europe. A long, long time ago, we build our nation through shipbuilding and shipping. So we can help India, like it's named in our seminar, to do so. So wish you a fruitful work, and I hope that the results of this work will be brought to life in real projects of mutually beneficial cooperation using program making India. Thanks for you.